Black eyes, pellet wounds to the body, and just hours after the attack, her alleged attacker was back on the streets. Today, KCRA3's Philip DeJal spoke with an Auburn process server whose attempt to deliver an eviction notice ended with her being served an assault.
The damage done to her car pales in comparison to the pounding Kathy Stevenson's face and the rest of her body took on Wednesday. She says 30-year-old Nicholas Mark Stenberg was enraged and out of control.
The thought passed through my mind, I'm dead. This is not good.
She's owned Gotcha Process Service in Auburn for about a year, but this is the first time serving a notice turned violent. The night before the attack, Stevenson says that she served eviction papers to Stenberg at an address here on Old Dude Road. He was peaceful, a far cry from Wednesday night. He was peaceful when Stevenson approached him on Tuesday night, but the morning after, she returned, this time to this home on Mount Vernon Road. That's why Stevenson says he lost it. She says Stenberg grabbed an AK-47 airsoft pellet rifle from the garage and shot her about 20 times.
And he reached down and grabbed a handful of mud and smeared it all over my face.
Deputies arrested Stenberg, who's charged with assault. As for Stevenson, she says she's shaken, but she won't quit.
I have another serve next week, so that's when I will get back out there.
In Auburn, Philippe Jagal, KCRA 3 reports.
Stenberg bailed out just hours after the attack. In the meantime, Stevenson has filed a temporary restraining order against him.